find it. World may never know. I've been, I got my MacBook working and everything. So I've been trying to find an editing software that's free. And I just can't find nothing that's good. It won't freaking mess everything up like my last one did last night. After I spent 2 hours up editing this video, and then it tells me that I need to buy it, and all this stupid stuff. So I was pretty pissed about that last night. So I'm gonna buy iMovie tonight, just for temporarily. If I like iMovie, I might just use it. I want to get Final Cut really bad. Or really bad. But I'm gonna, I gotta settle for what I you gotta do what you gotta do. I'm stuck. I was thinking last night about video ideas. Would you guys like to see a Q&A, like video type thingy? If you do, leave some questions in the comments and I'll answer them. I'd do that. If people want to see that, I'll do it. Heck yeah, I will. I actually kind of want to see it now. Leave your questions in the comments and I'll answer them. Other than that, I haven't really been doing that. Just been waiting on some snow. I've been really rot. Finally we got some. And then last night we got a little dusting. But other than that, we haven't got crap. Sucks. Like, really sucks. But yeah, it is what it is. My bike's in the 450s in the shop. I really want to try my studded tires out. But hopefully, when the 450 comes back, it will be street legal for the most part. That's what we're shooting for. My birthday is in 9 days. I'll be 16. I'll be riding on Danley Road. You know? You know what I'm saying? So, I just wanted to make a really quick video about what I've been doing and why I haven't been posting. So, hope you guys don't hate me. Oh, hey, we hit 250 subscribers. I think we're 256 right now. That's mind-blowing for me. I love seeing every time I come on. And then it makes it even more better to look at all of your ads, funny comments you put. Gotta love your ads. So, hopefully tonight, or not tonight, maybe, hopefully that by Friday there will be the quad video, quad shenanigans video.